God is saying, I have set you up for a distinctly favored life. I have set you up for grace, unmerited favor and blessings. I have set you up for big changes, sudden changes. I have set you up for healing. I have set you up for answered prayers. All this I will do because I have marked you with favor. Therefore, my child, pray bold prayers, have big dreams. Your Father is listening, and the Lord will make you the head and not the tail, and you shall only go up and not down. You obey the commandments of the Lord of your God, which I command you today, being careful to do them. The Lord will keep His promises for your life. May God bless you all.